392 Sauce. We just checking out this video, you know, as you don't know, probably instead of watching videos by myself, I watch them with y'all now. So make sure y'all tune in, like, share, comment, subscribe, and let me know what y'all think. And let's get into it. This Money Man Live recently, as of November 19th. Got a little buffer in there.
Hey man, if you see me on live, don't call my phone, man. That shit dumb as hell. That shit language fuck. But look, I'm dumb as fuck. I should've put $1 million in that motherfucker. Been on 5 meals just off that. You really be killing that. You better come get them back. Let me see how I'm gonna plug in on my shit. Yeah, but nigga, I put, my goal was to put in 20,000. This was my goal, right? Put in 20,000. It made $5 million off 20,000 all out all coins. So I'm at 20. I got the 63 right here. And I'm like, niggas, it's all coins. You should be able to turn 20,000 into 10 million. So I was like, I'm gonna take 20,000 and by the bull run, by the time it's over, that 20 million gonna be. I mean, that 20,000 gonna be 5 million. But I should have went ahead and cut to the chase right then and there. So you see the profit for the money, right? Man. Yeah, that shit crazy, man. I'm dumb as fuck. Listen, I'm dumb as hell. The whole time, nigga, as soon as that bitch dropped, I should've just $1 million in that shit. You know what I'm saying? I ain't gonna cry for spilled milk. But I nigga, damn sure would've turned a million in the buy that quick. This shit crazy, man. Nigga, dumb as hell, man. I just feel crazy. But it's all good. Shit still low. Shit still finna go up 10x. It's way too late now. Nah. Shit ain't even hit its all time highs yet. Y'all niggas make sure y'all get some money, man. Look, make sure you got some morals, some ethics, and get some money, man. Nigga ain't respecting that lazy shit, man. Niggas talking about money don't matter, nigga. That shit matter. You know you supposed to get some money out here, man. You a grown ass man. Get you some money, Jack. Niggas ain't 14. Nigga, I was getting money at 14 anyway. Straight out that bag.
This is a smooth song. Let me know in the comments if y'all know what the song is.
I only want lazy niggas around me, man. That's bad energy, you feel me? Oh yeah, stop buying. Do not buy fake jewelry. Fake jewelry give you bad energy. It stunts your growth. You get so used to buying that fake bullshit, you don't spend money on this real shit. You feel me? Got me wearing dirty shoes. If I had one final vision, that was would it be with you. If I cannot find my bikini move, bitch, a nigga catch me slipping. He probably gonna make me snooze. Time is of the essence. I got shit to do. Know you love my present, but don't buy none of that fake jewelry, man. That shit ain't right. You feel me? Somebody slid in my DM, talking about it all look the same. I was like, no, it don't, man.
It really don't.
If a nigga trying to do business with me and I find out he got fake jewelry on, it's like, all right. Because it's like, nigga, what else you got fake? You know what I'm saying? That's like wearing fake clothes, man. Once you start buying fake shit, you settle for buying fake shit. And you never run out the money to get real shit. You know what I'm saying?
Look for who? Look for Chain Gang.
And yeah, shout out to my niggas in the Chain Gang, man. You probably don't. Nah, that shit don't look the same. That shit shine too hard. That moisturized shit, you can see the rainbow in that shit, man. Look at some of these rapper jewelry. I ain't even gonna say no rappers, cause it ain't like I ain't even trying to hate on no other rappers, man. Whatever them niggas do, what them niggas do. You know what I'm saying? I'm my own man. Like, I'm gonna come to y'all with some real shit. You know what I'm saying?
A lot of rappers wearing
moist tonight. Yeah, a lot of rappers wearing moist tonight, man. That's why them niggas get bad energy. That's why rap not selling. That's why rap music going down, because niggas wearing too much moist tonight. I told you that's bad energy, man. Once all that fake jewelry came in, that shit gave the rap game bad energy, man. Niggas having bad energy around this bitch, man. Y'all see my sales going up. My shit going up through the roof. Nigga, we in Billboard, you feel me? Nigga, I'm keeping this shit as real as possible. Nigga, I'm buying real clothes, real cards, real jewelry. Nigga, nothing fake, you feel me? Nigga, real crypto. Nigga, ain't nothing fake over this way. Really getting tied up.
Make your mind up. What part he was just asking about?
Talking about. Listen, I ran up 40K in 1 month. Let me show y'all my portfolio. So, just in case a nigga want to screenshot my shit. This is what I ran up 40K on 1 month. My aux. 40K profit. I started with 20. I'm at 63. I just sent this to my nigga, man. Where it's at. Oh, I gotta go in here because it's on my other phone. So I don't know, the market could do a little pullback, you feel me? So you might want to wait for a little pullback, but I ain't gonna lie, shit running up right now. Shit going stupid right now. Let me see how I send this money. Oh, here it go. All right, cool. Let me save this motherfucker. This is my portfolio. These are the coins I got. That's my altcoin profile. I just had a small one. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go into Sol, go get some of their underlings. I'm gonna go into AVAX, go get some of their underlings. It's a few more gaming coins I gotta get, man. It's all kind of shit I gotta get, man. I gotta goddamn go alt shopping, you feel me? Like, I'm trying to get this
money. You still
money
eating?
For real, man. I need this money on. I need an ASAP.
All right, finish up.
10 million out of the market, you feel me? Like, I ain't finna play. I ain't got time for no bitches, no lazy ass niggas, man. Nigga, it's straight studio. It's straight studio, straight to the crypto, nigga, straight doing shows. Nigga, I ain't got free time for nothing. Give a fuck. Saying yes to everybody else was saying no to yourself. Remember that.
Stay on your
All
purpose.
All niggas asking for favors, but don't want to bring shit to the table. Tell them niggas no, man. Don't be afraid to say no. It's a book called The Power of No. Y'all go read that shit, man. Quit being nice to these niggas, man. You can't be friendly out this motherfucker, man. These niggas trying to use and abuse you. That's all niggas trying to do, man. Niggas ain't showing love for real, man. These niggas showing fake love, man. And they always keep it positive, nigga. You know you that nigga, you feel me? If you believe you that nigga, you gonna be that nigga. You know what I'm saying? All that timid, weak-ass shit, that shit ain't gonna get you nowhere in life. You know what I'm saying? You gotta pipe up on these folks, man. Go hit that gym, go lift some weights, man. Go study some shit and get some money, you know what I'm saying? Like, all these niggas who got down calling you lame for getting money, man, them niggas lame. Them broke niggas is lame, you know what I'm saying? How the fuck a broke nigga gonna call a rich nigga with morals lame? A broke nigga with no morals or ethics calling a rich nigga with morals or ethics lame. Come on now, where they do that at, man?
I know where them they do that.
Niggas broke, man. They try to bring you down,
and
man.
Detroit, remember,
misery loves company.
Everybody know it.
Broke niggas hanging flops, man. Remember that. They hanging big boy flops. You feel me? You got motion, man. You got time for all that extra shit, man. That's why the prices I made in my office. Listen, man. Economy never bad for swiping, trapping, and right now. Nigga, when that bull run get started, nigga, and it's off to the races, nigga. We're gonna see how rich a nigga can get, nigga. You supposed to be, you know how they got hunger games, nigga, money games right now. We're gonna run that bag up, nigga, to the ceiling, like to the moon, you feel me? That's why I say these niggas be playing, man. We got time to play with us.
I'm gonna stand loyal to my job, that's what I call it.
What app is that? That's Coinbase. I be using Coinbase for my office. And I use KuCoin. I gotta get some Casper. I hope Casper ain't burnt out, man. That motherfucker up so high, man. I hope that shit ain't burnt out, man. I need some more of that shit. That motherfucker just went dead. But yeah, I use KuCoin. You know what I'm saying? And I use Coinbase. I got crypto.com. I got Binance US money. I'm glad I learned about you, girl. You know, all shit, student find a teacher, man. I don't really advertise shit. I barely promote, you know what I'm saying? Like, my shit gonna go anyway. It's organic over this way, you know what I'm saying? That's why I say niggas who like mine are gonna come find me anyway. Like, we gonna find each other, you know what I'm saying? We on this money mission right now, man. Why these other niggas out here bullshitting and lollygagging around and all that extra bullshit, man? That lame nigga shit, man. We over here running this bag up, man. We ain't got time for that shit, man. Relaxing for old niggas and females, man. Remember, relaxing is for old niggas and females. Nigga, I'm up M's and I'm not relaxing. That's for old niggas and females, man. That's for retirees and women.
True that. Nigga, gotta stay on your purpose.
He going to a resort and all that extra shit. Like, nigga, what the fuck I look like, man? All the game and the blah, blah, blah. What happened to your telly chat? Boss talk. Yeah, number boss talk, man. We trying to be bosses, man. Who the fuck want to be a worker? Let's keep that shit 1,000, man. Who the fuck wants to be a worker? Like, that's a nigga dream. You know what I'm saying? No disrespect if that's what you want to be, but I'm just like, shit. I'm going to try and motivate you to get up out of that. You know what I'm saying? I see a lazy nigga, man. I go goddamn, hit on, man. Get your ass up, man. Come on, we going to the shooting range. Nigga, get some testosterone in your body, nigga. All that lazy shit you lack. That's lack of testosterone, you know what I'm saying? Let your old lady be lazy, man. I know that nobody want to be a worker. That's why niggas are starting businesses and all kind of extra shit like that. You know what I'm saying? I'm a workhorse. Yeah, I don't do shit but work, man. I put in work, man. I work hard and smart. I be wanting to work hard. The nigga said, I just got off work. Man, y'all could have gotten down quadrupled that sack real quick, man. You threw a little something. Threw a little something in there. Got down, your shit will be up 133%, 292%, 594%. But like I said, I feel like a dumbass, man. I literally had an M sitting to the side to drop in that bitch, and I was acting scary as hell. Listen, I'm never the scary nigga. I just was like, damn, I don't want to lose this whole million if goddamn this bitch sink. But I should have known. I studied the charts. That shit was going to go up 5 times, man. I'm dumb as hell, man. That's my fault, though. I never make that mistake again in my life. Nigga, the only work I'm finna do is work on this EP I'm finna put out. Man, I recorded a whole EP. Nigga, I recorded a whole EP last week and I still did 80 other things. That shit ain't nothing, you know what I'm saying? I don't gotta record 12 hours a day, nigga. I do this shit in my sleep. That's why if you listen to the music, I'm gonna put you on the newest restaurants. Niggas still talking about Nobu. We had the Masahisa. You know what I'm saying? That's his other shit. That's his more expensive shit. We putting you on all the new jewelry, nigga. All the baguettes and all the emeralds and all that extra shit. All the rose gold, white gold, all that type of shit. All the new whips, nigga. We want the electric Lamborghinis. We want the electric Escalade. You know what I'm saying? Just all the new drip, man. My shit gonna have all the new drip, man. All that extra shit, man. We ain't doing that, man. We don't really care what else going on. Like around me, we don't care what no other nigga got going on, man. Cause that shit ain't on what we on. You know what I'm saying? That petty thinking, man. We ain't trying to have no petty thinking over here, man. Like I said, we going to the moon, man. This how you gotta think. Like right now, today, I'm finna go to the moon. So when you go to sleep and wake up, you wake up on 10. You know what I'm saying? Keep dropping albums like this. Man, I stay dropping albums like this. Red Hours like this. Three times a charm, though. This is the third album this year. Once I drop that third album, niggas catch on. Black Circle, Black Circle 2, Black Circle Friday. 24 hours, 6 hours, 6 hours 2. You know what I'm saying? Sometimes y'all just be a little late catching on. I'm always on the new sauce, though. I'm on the new guns. Yeah, niggas still out here talking about Drake's. We on blackouts, we on RIP, 5-inch barrel, 7.5-inch barrel, 16 inches. You know what I'm saying? We on the latest. We got exotic guns for real. Custom-made guns built like sharks. Nigga, that shit look like it came out of COD. In real life. Binary triggers, you know what I'm saying? And our binary shooting like they buttons on them. Our binary shoot like they literally buttons. When you go to my page and you look at how my binary shoot, I double tap them or I go all the way through with it. You get what I'm saying? I just double tap so niggas will know. So them boys won't be on my page. Like I got a full button on that bitch. But nigga, y'all just now catching up. Y'all will go back and see the other shit later. That's why I dropped this year. What I do, I drop Catch Me If You Can, Red Eye, this one right here. You get what I'm saying? Niggas catch up late. I just think so far ahead. Not saying I'm just the smartest nigga or nothing like that, but it's always the latest drip, nigga. The latest swipe and shit, the latest white collar, all that shit. The t-shirt shit that I be spending don't even never go out of style anyway. That shit gonna work. Nigga, that shit gonna work when your kids is adults. You know what I'm saying? That shit been working since the 1920s. Oh yeah, shout out to all my fans, man. I love y'all, man. I love y'all with all my heart. I love y'all, man. Like I said, man, y'all the ones, man. Y'all keep a nigga going, man. Real motivation, you know what I'm saying? This shit real genuine love, you know what I'm saying? I fuck with y'all more than, like, all these industry rappers and shit like that. I'll probably do a song with a
car collection going crazy. Rappers,
you know what I'm saying? Shit, why not? We don't give a fuck about none of these other niggas, man. It's us, fuck them. You know what I'm saying? That's how you gotta think. It's us, fuck them. Why do we give a fuck about an outsider? They not giving us no game. They not bringing us no check. You know what I'm saying? And like I said, man, keep that positive state of mind. I put out a song for y'all on one of my albums. The song I put out a hook on. I let niggas do their thing on that motherfucker. Niggas distributed that shit and everything. I ain't got them stopping nigga motion or nothing like that. What made you what? What made you send Rallo money? Rallo the homie. Rallo really embraced me like a brother. It was love, you know what I'm saying? Then I kind of felt crazy because I was rapping about all that goddamn. You know, I was rapping about all the growing and goddamn all that extra shit going on and goddamn. We had a conversation one day. I ain't gonna disclose that conversation, but Rallo treated nigga like a brother, you know what I'm saying? So it's all love with bro, you know what I'm saying? Some of my young niggas know some of his. We got a lot of mutual folks. Shit love. I sent a few niggas money when they was locked up. But if niggas don't show, like, mutual love when they get out, shit, I'm not finna go to the internet and put a nigga on blast, shit. I could just call a nigga phone, you know what I'm saying? not saying shit. Some nigga can put that shit out on the internet. However a nigga feel like he can approach his situation, I ain't got no problem with it. You know what I'm saying? Niggas approach situations in different ways. You know what I'm saying? But nah, Rallo, we got a different type of relationship. I fuck with bro. And I fuck with all the ops. Like, I go, you know, I fuck with Muslims, I fuck with Christians, I fuck with Buddhists. A lot of niggas say that's flip-flopping because you practice all these religions. But I just go, when I go to somebody land, or I go to somebody like who deep, I go practice they shit. That's what King Cyrus did. King Cyrus mixed his religion with, that was one of the greatest kings in history. He mixed his religion, when he went and took somewhere over, he mixed his religion with theirs. He didn't persecute them people because their religion was something different. So what I do is I go mix, when I go over here with the Muslims, guess what? I'm gonna read the Quran and I'm gonna see what their vibe is with their religion. When I'm over here with the Christians, I'm gonna read the Bible, get the knowledge, see what their vibe is. When I'm over here with the Buddhists, it's the same thing. So I go fuck with everybody's religion, you know what I'm saying? And embrace it like it's mine. Cause all that shit got knowledge in it. All that shit tell you how to live. You know what I'm saying? Just like what the Bible tell you. I posted that shit. You ain't supposed to tax your brother. A lot of these fuck niggas out here sell their partner a bag. They own partner wax his ass. You know what I'm saying? You never supposed to tax your brother like that. Make your money. But you ain't supposed to take advantage of your people. You supposed to take advantage of outsiders who ain't got nothing to do with your people. A lot of niggas fuck over their people. And show love to outsiders. That's some lame shit. You get what I'm saying? The Bible, even the Bible tell you not to do that. I read a lot of religious shit. It's a lot of knowledge in religion. I'm not just saying I'm a religious nigga like that. But I get knowledge from everywhere I can get knowledge from. You know what I'm saying? Like, a lot of niggas just out here clueless. That's why a lot of niggas broke. Because they out here clueless. They lost in the South. You know what I'm saying? Like, I get game from everywhere on this planet. That I go to, every country I go to, every hood I go to, every suburb I go to, I'm soaking in game, you know what I'm saying? I ain't out here just existing, I'm really living, you know what I'm saying?
You finish? You finish?
Okay, I was trying to read what you said. That motherfucker disappeared real quick.
All right, you can get your cotton candy.
But yeah, you just gotta show love to your folks, man. You can't be out here fucking your folks over and goddamn treating strangers like they got kings and queens. You know what I'm saying? Like, that's some lame ass shit. You gotta treat your folks like solid gold and treat outsiders like they nothing. When is my tour next year, it'll be here. My tour early next year. Make sure y'all get tickets and shit like that. Going on tour with me. Who punched me there? I was gonna put him on my, on Catch Me Again, I just ain't have time. What's poppin'?
What up?
What's good?
Chilling, dude. Just got off a fucking
12-hour
shift grinding.
Oh, you putting in that work, boy?
Yeah. Yo.
Hell yeah.
You trying to see my ARP?
Yeah, let me see that motherfucker.
Got the tax stamp
and
everything for it,
too. Oh, you went and got the tax stamp? Oh, yeah, that motherfucker hard.
Yeah. Fuck yeah.
My shit got the right look line. Just like that. Oh, nah, my M4 looks just like that. I got an M4 that looks just like that. The same color.
Fuck yeah.
Get them off.
Yo, check your DMs.
Huh?
Check DMs.
You need to put a binary on there.
I'm saving up for one right now. Yeah, they're expensive, though. Expensive.
Yeah, they cheap to get, but they expensive to get somebody to put it on, if you can find somebody to put it on. You might can put it on yourself if you learn how to do it.
I just got these bitches, too.
Yeah, them off. Fuck.
Yeah, my dog's been chasing laser, but, Yo, check your DMs. I DM'd you some shit.
All right, say less.
All right.
I ain't gonna lie, man. I got so many fives right now, man. Nigga, this shit like Fort Knox for real, man. This is a fight everywhere. in my crib. If y'all niggas seen how I go to sleep, man, I got 2-3 on the bed, 2 on the nightstand over here, 2 on the nightstand over there, 3 on the TV stand. I just, bam, I'm running out of room. You know what I'm saying? I don't even show my shit no more, because it's no point in showing it no more. You know what I'm saying? Like, I practice my aim every day. My aim is ridiculous. You know what I'm saying? This shit muscle memory at this point. I just pick up and I'm hitting whatever I shoot in less than a second. You know what I'm saying? This shit, listen, if you practice something for 18 minutes a day for a year, you're going to be in the top 1% of what you do. Most people don't consistently practice something every day. I consistently practice every day. I was showing y'all online that I'm going to consistently practice every day. I buy ammo by the thousands. You get what I'm saying? Like, nigga, we had another ammo shortage, nigga. I'm the plug. You know what I'm saying? I can sell my shit $3 a round. Niggas won't even complain because they needed to protect their life. Well, swiping in prison. Hey, get your money. I know a lot of niggas who behind the walls getting good money. You know what I'm saying? It's love. You know what I'm saying? Because they got niggas locked behind the wall on some lame shit. They really be railroad niggas. You know what I'm saying? 12 really be on the bullshit. So, I support all my niggas behind the walls getting money. You know what I'm saying? I got too many niggas behind the walls for some bullshit. Or no evidence. They just got niggas locked down, you feel me? Drop what? Okay. When the next mixtape? Next month. I'm dropping another one next month. That motherfucker already ready to go. I'm just getting the paperwork and all that shit, right? Y'all know I stay with something in the chamber anyway. Alright, I'm about to.
New mixtape on the way.
I probably dropped 2 tapes before the year over with. Going crazy. Just as crazy, you know what I'm saying?
Yo, what's up?
What's poppin'?
My nigga, I'm your biggest fan, bro. I'm your biggest fan. I always tweet your stuff. Man, it's my dream. It's my dream happening right now, bro. It's my dream happening right now. I'm shaking right now, bro.
Where the hell are you from?
I'm from Turkey, bro. I listen to all your music. Like, all of my teachers, I'm 17 years old. I'm getting that bag, right? Because, like, you know, the system is fucked, and we gotta get that bag, you know what I'm saying? Like, we gotta get that bag, you know what I'm saying?
Damn, you out there in Turkey?
Yeah, but I'm listening to your music. Those is joy. I can make you fun, let you lay, mother, got everything, driving sky in motion. Yes, sir.
Already.
Bro, I'm a huge fan of yours. You know Savas Pehlivan, who you retweet? That's me. I got your unreleased stuff, you know, with, what do you call her? BC Mars, I should have bitched in a face on a bad dog, rugging the president, Rolly Polly.
Yeah. Hell yeah. Love, bro.
Bro, I love you so much, man. By the way, can I ask you some questions, bro?
Go ahead.
Bro, so, like, you know, what happened to that snippet? Because I really do like it, you know. I should have bitched in a face on a bad dog, rugging the president, Rolly Polly.
Oh, that's about to drop. That's going to drop on my next album.
Oh, okay. Okay, thank you, bro, so much. And another question is, you know what I'm saying, like, sometimes my chick been acting like, you know, like, she be acting like goofy, you know, childish. What should I do, man? Because I listen to your advice, man.
Oh, shit. You gotta goddamn get her right, you know what I'm saying? You gotta explain to her. You gotta lead her real quick. You gotta be like, listen, you gotta get off that childish shit, or I gotta get rid of your ass. You feel me?
Yes, sir, man. Money Man, like, bro, oh my God, I'm the crying man. You know,
Money Man about to make him lose his bitch.
You're my inspiration, bro. Like,
nah, it's love, bro. It's love, bro. I appreciate you tapping in.
Yo,
hey, DM me your FaceTime.
Really?
Yeah, for sure.
Bro, lastly, so I live with my parents, you know, due to me being 17. They calling me Money. Yo, what up, Money? My friends call me Money because, like, I listen to Money Man and my teachers call me, what happened to Money Man, Money Man? Like, my stories are always based on you. In my bio, I have, like, Money Man retweeted my tweets 8 times. Money Man liked my tweet this times. You know what I'm saying? Like, bro, I'm about to cry, man.
Oh, nah. Oh, my God. You know, you got, you like family now, man. You stay supporting the nigga, so you know it's love.
Yeah, I'm gonna support you, man. I'm gonna support you till I die, man. You know what I'm saying? But you're like, I'm gonna support you till I die. So they give me a trigger on my hand, man. No. Yeah, man. I love you so much, bro.
For sure, bro. DM me your FaceTime, though.
I DM'd you two times. You know,
WhatsApp. DM me your WhatsApp. You got WhatsApp, right?
Yeah, I got WhatsApp.
Yeah, send me your WhatsApp.
Right now, I'm finna send you, right?
I bet.
Love you, money man. Love you so much, man. Love you so much, man.
You know it. Yeah, Middle East fought with a nigga, man. I told you, man. Hezbollah shooting them niggas is Muslims. They fought with a nigga over there in the Middle East, man. That's why when I go over there, I just tap in with them Muslims and shit like that. Let me add some more, y'all. New shit drop next month, though, man.
Hey, bro, what's going on, man?
What's happening?
I ain't that much on the clock, man. Listen to the knowledge you dropping, dog.
Oh, yeah, I'm just trying to put niggas down.
Yeah, nah. Loving it, man. I'm touching down in the A next weekend.
Oh, tap in with the circle.
Nah, for sure, bro. Love everything you keep you doing, goddamn. Keep this shit going, bro. Real niggas at work. You know what I'm saying? Supporting this shit from a distance, dog. You know what I'm saying?
Nah, for sure. I'm already knowing. Nah, just keep putting that work in, you know that money gonna come.
Oh, yeah. Hell yeah, man. Gotta stay down, stay grounded, that's all.
Yeah, you gotta stay down. You know how that shit go. My nigga, though, I appreciate you tapping in.
Yeah, likewise, bro. I'm gonna tap in with you a little later.
Already. So you can use that job to put in your pro, and then you can run your pro up. Crash that bitch out. 50 on 100. Put that 50 up. Damn, it's crazy. I can tell y'all niggas a $1 million plan. I could show you $1 million plan and that bitch will work within a year. But any nigga can just get a
$392 sauce out. Shout out to Money Man with another one.